My name is Mark Otieno Odhiambo and I'm an athlete. My life in sport has been quite interesting. It has had its ups and downs, but I really like the journey. Professionally, nilianza 2014. Initially, nikiwa high school, mi sikuwa train. At least sasa venye nilimaliza high school, ndo nikarealize haya. So you have to train for this thing, ndo utokea ukimbia. Mi nilifikiria watu wanaamka, nikutokea kukimbia. My training routine, I do train with my wife. That's the best part.
We train twice a day, so that means we wake up like at 4. Do our daily devotions and then head to the gym and then come to the stadium here in Kasarani. This is where we have our second session and hit our track session and then go back home and recover for the next day.
At most, our training routine normally include gym, track work, you know, those are the things that we normally do during the week.
So the most I do is pray for him. I call him as often as possible, just to catch up with him after training, before training, just to find out how he is. So that's one of the things I do, just to keep him motivated.
My lifestyle outside track, I do work at Kenya Posta. And two, I do serve at Nairobi Lighthouse Church as a leader for high school ministry, together with my wife.
My husband is a clear example of what you can do when you, you know, stop limiting yourself based on whatever you got in your school years.
Kenya is known for a mid to long distance running. We are not known for 100 meters or 200. So delighted that Safaricom is involved with Mark Otieno to support him as he engages on these journeys. It's all about going beyond and 22 QK as Safaricom we say.
For the upcoming sprinters here in Kenya, I'll just tell them keep training, keep showing up for every meet. Either you're ready or not ready, but just show up. Going to Tokyo is just an open door, not only for me, but for the sprinters behind at home. So, you know, being a sprinter, especially here in Kenya, where we are defined with long distance, so it's been in my mind just to break the monotony that, you know, sprinters are also there.
Go do your best, and I believe in you. I've always believed in you, and I believe that you'll do well.